bad, Bill.
Not too bad. A little chilly in the morning, eh?
Nails hasn't come back yet.
I keep telling us because he probably wanted those goddamn pockets put back on.
Probably.
He wanted pockets put on, right?
Yeah.
So they're probably.
That's probably why he picked up today.
Yeah.
You know they would have pressure tested me at the point.
I hope so, yeah. This, you know what, the tape looks nice. It looks nice and thick, and you can tell it's been just soaked in fucking glue.
You know, this fucker's not gonna leak.
Yeah, I was a little disappointed. That would have been nice to do it.
First thing you did on the boat, though?
Yeah.
That's a ship. That's a ship. So when we used to do that, like I said, we never used to do this. We used to do this on Saturdays and we do that on Sunday.
Yeah.
It would be, a load of a lot. 6 to 8 instructors on the front. And then the back would fill. This would be, you pull in, do the mark fixing or whatever it is, and then the 7 is we get dust on the front,
yeah.
He would right off the front and swing around to the back.
Okay.
And then he would like usually throw it around.
Yeah.
And then just tied through them in the water, he'd kind of hurry up or something. Yeah. He's still going in, like, we're going to go with him, and then he'd drop 4 or 5 lines off the side.
Yeah.
Weight the lines.
Yeah.
He'd do all the stir down and load it in.
Okay.
And he'd go down and he'd tackle all that, and there'd be one up and down line. Once you got down, it wasn't too bad. So you go down and do two rotations around, and then come back up and go down. But you wouldn't let them go off the deck.
No, I mean, that's a bit of a fall.
I mean, off the deck of the
boat. No, it's
deck.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
There's 60 feet to the deck, and it's 77, I think you said, yeah, roughly to the bird. So, so we would do it, but they would swim the other side of the deck. We would swim on the right. So it's kind of cool because there's a couple of square.
Yeah.
The staircase going down. So there's flashlights there. You can see you can see the bottom.
Yeah.
And there's a lamp or cover from the pole that level on the front.
Thank you. Okay. Just standing there. Is that mine?
Thank you. didn't have to take everything at once.
I didn't have to take everything at once.
Oh, really? Oh, damn. Good luck.
Yeah, I didn't have to take it.
Can you move this?
Thank you.
I had to find it first. It's gotta be an easier way. Got it, kill attack.
Down the neck when I looked up.
Yeah, that's the crotch there.